hope never to come back.
What is it?
It's dark.
Oh God.
Just calm down, Eric. It's quiet.
What's that mean?
There's no one else out there.
What if they're just trying to be really quiet like us?
I didn't think of that.
Man, I'm starving. We've been humping for miles, and I'm starting to shake.
Me too.
Hey, you remember last night when you mixed the eggs with the beans? And then you put that, you put it in the sun. God, what was that?
Crushed eucalyptus leaf. It's indigenous to these parts.
Yeah. It was so good.
Thank you. I try to do different things, you know. Keep it interesting.
What was that?
That was me. I just moved my foot.
So, what do we do now?
We gotta check the perimeter. We're still going in the right direction, so we're good.
That's right. We should be pretty close now. We can't be too far behind the other guys. What?
I'm still amazed at our current situation.
Yeah, we're still on course. That is amazing. You know, these compasses are hard to use.
No.
I can never tell.
That's not the amazing part. What's amazing is that we, thanks to your amazing decision-making capabilities, have completely separated from our whole platoon.
You know, it's not all my fault. It's the fault of this amazing camouflage gear. I mean, sometimes the guys just disappear into nothing. We can't see ourselves right now, but we look like chameleons out here. I was following Johnson, and poof, vanished. Tell you a secret?
Sure.
Even if the enemy captures you and tortures you to get the information?
I highly doubt that the enemy is going to torture any soldiers for the amazing secret that Jack Barnes is about to tell me.
Okay. You know, the other night, last time we were all together, I thought Sergeant Nitty Hammer was a bush, and I peed all over him while he was sleeping.
The guy who invented this had a pretty kick-ass idea.
Yeah. Probably made a fortune. I just need one idea, man. One idea.
All right. Need a plan. Can't go into these things blind.
What things?
It's dark areas.
Oh, absolutely.
Okay.
We need a plan.
Thinking, oh, we're gonna have to go. All right, we split up.
What?
Just far enough where we can get around the perimeter. You're gonna take 17 steps that way. I'm gonna take about 13 or 14 steps that way. If my calculations are correct, we should come out even Stevens at the bottom of the hill. All right, you ready?
Head out.
Wait. What? I can't do that in Stabler.
What do you mean?
I can't count my steps. You said to count my steps. I cannot count my steps and try not to get shot in the face. I'm gonna either have to be looking down at my feet or all around.
What do you mean?
If you want me to count my steps, I have to look down at my feet.
Can't you count your steps in your head and still look around for anything?
Not if you want accuracy.
Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna go to that leaf.
Wait, that leaf?
No. The third one to the left of that one. You go there, stand up, and watch my back. All right? Now head out!
Wait.
What?
I've got an idea. Let's throw a hand grenade down there first.
What would be the point of throwing a hand grenade?
I don't know.
Then why would you throw the hand grenade?
Because we hardly ever use these things. Mm-hmm. You know, I didn't even see one in training.
Really?
I swear. It'll either kill someone that we can't see, or it'll make enough noise and enough light to scare everybody away. Come on.
Either you are the world's biggest moron or a pure genius. You're a moron. Just go.
Sayonara, suckers.
What did you do?
How long do these things take to go off?
About 3 or 4 seconds.
It's been like 10, 15 seconds. Nothing.
Did you pull the pin?
Yes. Wait, which pin?
The only pin on the grenade.
It's probably a dud.
You are probably an idiot.
I've never thrown one of them before. I'm sorry. God, why are you so hard on me? I just wanted to simply throw a simple hand grenade. Haven't you ever wanted to do something? Haven't you ever messed up before?
All right. Part of me wanted to throw the hand grenade too.
You know, I just wanted to do something right. We never get to use these things when the other guys are around. They treat me like shit. I just wanted to be the tough guy, you know?
Is that why you said sayonara, suckers, before you threw it?
You heard that?
Yeah. I'm sorry, man. I'll make it up to you.
Can I throw your hand grenade? I swear I'll do it right this time.
We only have one left.
We hardly ever use these things. Plus, we're only about a half a day behind the other guys. You know, reaching the rendezvous point. As soon as we get there, we'll get more. Come on.
All right.
You won't regret this.
Now listen. When you flick this hammer, you only have about 3 or 4 seconds. So give her this sucker fast.
Got it. Bye-bye, bad guys.
The area is obviously clear.
Plan A is in effect.
Let's head out.
Hold on. Wait.
What's Plan A?
This step thing. Go to the leaf! Get to your leaf! Don't count out loud, Jack.
Sorry, Larry.
Hey! You were right. The camouflage is pretty amazing. You look like a tree right now.
Told you.
Get to your leaf! What are you shooting at?
That wasn't me.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't, Jack. Someone shot at us.
No! I saw you shoot your gun! The little flame came out of the end of your gun! It was way too loud for either one of us to get hit.
I thought I saw someone behind you.
You shot the other way!
Cover fire.
Oh. Thanks, man.
No problem. About 10 steps that way. Relax, Jack. Just, take 10 steps towards me.
Okay. One. Two. Four.
Oh my God.
Một đống có thể thay đổi cuộc sống của hai người.
Con nhiều cổ hào. Anh nhìn nụa không?